An owner of two pit bulls that attacked a six-year-old girl can live at home until her trial begins, but she cannot have dogs. Westwood resident Volores White appeared in court today. White and her son, Zante Irby, are facing drug charges. He's also considered an owner of the dogs. So far, they do not face charges for the June 2nd attack. Six-year-old Zainabu Drame is still recovering from her injuries. White will be back in court June 24th.